Hello, my name is Rob Nichols, lead game designer on The Conduit here at High Voltage Software. I'd like to take this opportunity today to show you some of the control customization features that we have available in our game. As you can see here, I've got a bunch of guys that I'm having fun with, but I may decide that my various features and control options don't exactly match my preferred combat style. So, let me back away from the combat here for a moment, because I can pause the game, go to options, controller options, and let me show you some of the things we can adjust. This obviously is our dead zone screen. As you see, this is happening in real time during the actual gameplay, so that I can make my adjustments on the fly and test them right here as I'm playing. This does take place during real time and during actual gameplay, so not something you necessarily want to do during the middle of combat. Some other features that we can do are adjusting the control sensitivity. You see how fast I'm able to turn right now, but I can adjust that speed down and now turn more slowly. We can also adjust how closely the cursor follows along behind the Wii remote, like so. And we can adjust horizontal look angle, vertical look angle. We can even reduce running speed from 100% if necessary. We can do things like, as you see here, it stops turning once the cursor gets off screen. And we can adjust it so that it would continue turning even though it's off screen. And adjust things like whether or not the cursor will auto-center itself if the cursor is off screen, like so. All right, well, that's just a few of the control features that we have for our game. Thank you very much for being with us today and looking at The Conduit.